Welcome to the series where we learn how to preserve our garden veggies. Today, we're preserving broccoli. You're going to start by soaking them in a vinegar water rinse. I also like to agitate the water because of pesky cabbage moths. Drain the water and blanch it in boiling water for 3 minutes. This helps preserve the color and helps it to last longer in your freezer. Happy gardening!